Sometimes you can get some super early games.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, speaking from a character who has like two strikes, I mean, like, I can't relate to the struggles of edge guarding.
Right.
Because I have an easy edge guarding tool. But that's, it's a free edge guard, honestly. You just go out there and board it. I don't even have to think. It's pretty cool. But back to the real match.
Right. Also, Shady is making me eat my words because he is. Pretty dominant on Citrus right now.
Yep. Oh, he doesn't need to check that, does he?
Like, my man's getting conditioned, and I'm not talking shampoo.
I don't know about that. I don't know about that.
I'm not. I should have posted there.
No, I don't know.
It was clever when you said about it.
It was clever, but I'm not feeling it.
They said they make a pun, like, oh, it's Citrus flavor shit.
Okay, yeah, you could.
Now what?
You could have made it way worse.
Scented.
Yeah, you
could. Oh!
What did the witch juice kill there? It was good. He could have opted.
He
could have
down.
Yeah.
He could have down smashed that.
Maybe up to back it, but yeah, down smash would probably be better.
Hit him with the colony. He's a perfect pivot down smash. I don't care if Light's using it. Colony's pioneered it.
Yeah,
they had two stock to start off the first game of Losers Finals.
We'll see what
Bayo's busted.
Five,
anyone who legitimately thinks that can, like, seriously catch these hands.
Bale might be top 10. Like, that's not even for sure.
What'd you
bet? I remember Huga tweeted out, super optimal Toonlink is top 10. I was like... I think Toonlink's top 20. But, like, top 10? Super optimal? I'm not so sure.
Yeah, shenanigans.
But
Toonling loses the DLC, yeah. Like, doesn't half the cast. Yeah, I'm gonna say, Shydude's losing this game, obviously.
Other than Royal, because he's a single DLC matchup.
Other than him?
Other than Roy.
Oh, right.
I think he loses everyone except Lucas. Lucas is, I think.
Roy, I don't know. Roy is very sword based.
Yeah,
I don't think Geshi likes swords a lot.
Well, it's like not designed to be a sword. And he's a fast baller. And isn't too light, so he's kind of awkward. He's like middleweight. He's lighter than Villager.
Why?
Villager's heavy.
Yeah,
you're here for the summer, right?
Why is
Me?
Villager
yeah.
heavier?
Come back,
mm-hmm.
See you
later. See
you,
man.
Alright, get out.
See you,
JX. Fuck you first.
I thought he was talking
That's
to
gay.
Me.
That's gay.
I thought he was talking to me.
I
see you here next.
I just sold my soul to
Cloud. Man, Citrus is at Super Saiyan percent. If Shaidu doesn't take the stock, it's over, man.
Alright.
Okay, no, okay. Shaidu just won the game. I'm calling it.
Oh. It doesn't kill, though.
Naked in the rain. bitch, what the fuck?
I mean, I guess. This, okay, I'm liking Shiny's Bayo, but, like, edgeguarding. My god.
Yeah, Fox is really
Nair's
your best ever.
Like, well, versus Fox, it's 4-2 still. Like, Nair's really good for
him. I guess,
I was practicing Bayo combos on Fox last
night. Honestly, I haven't touched Bayo since day one. I touched her day one, I was like, yeah, this character's broken. I just got like a JV, 0-to-death JV3 on some glory stuff. This character's broken now. And then I haven't played her since.
Oh no. Yikes. Shiny's up 2-0. Making me eat my words.
Well, it was a fair.
Although there could always be the reverse JV.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Yeah.
3-0.
Same. So balanced, you got 3 of them.
A reverse JV3, that'd be quite hilarious. They're at 0, and you're at like 100 on your second stop, and you just like don't take percent for the rest of the game.
I'm excited for Smash 5.
I'm very excited for Smash 5.
Smash 5.
Low key, even though like that's a while away, I'm very excited to have a scene again. I feel like, and it's weird to say this, I feel like once I left Northwest Ohio this summer, I got a lot better. Because I just got like more involved in Ohio Smash.
All the balloon.
And, well, Midwest Smash in general. But, I'm just glad to have a scene again where I can go to locals.
Right. I mean, our scene struggled for a bit, but now it's summer, we're doing a little
bit. I'm probably going to be hitting up Columbus a lot more, considering that like, they're going to be my perma scene for the next few years. So I might be staying in the air next summer.
Yeah, and like they have a lot of really big tournaments going on all the time.
I like how many friends I made in Michigan.
I honestly haven't talked
to anyone. Aiden says to stop talking about yourself during set.
Yeah.
Am I really?
I'm sorry, Retro, disappointed you.
Tell him to be my daddy. He's gonna be mad about that one.
So, let's check Twitch chat for a second.
Anyway, back to the match.
Dude, Retro's just being a dick. I mean, first. Oh my god!
If you take a look, here on my
roll sheet. I'm sorry. Back to the match. It looks like Citrus is trying to get his game back.
Yeah. He's got a stock lead, so that's good. He's just being mean. I feel like
the usage of ABK from Shaidu is getting really bad. He needs to stop using it so much.
Yeah, no, like, side B is only good in moderation.
Ooh, that was not a good side B.
Yeah. He's just side B-ing all over the place. Side B's only good in moderation in Fox.
Good run away from him.
Yeah, he got out of that corner pretty well. Oh no, he messes up the free trap because he didn't auto cancel all the time. Porto's not gonna kill. I want to see what
this is.
Wow!
It's town and city, baby.
Why am I wrong?
You get a 5-year break and then
questioning the
she wants the second ballot.
Society being rolled.
Yo, is that it? No. Yo!
Ridiculous.
3-0 Shy Dude.
You thought you were going to play Shy Dude.
Why are you letting this man get to Grand?
What?
Who's in Grand? Mario.
Oreo.
I almost feel bad after that.
Throw him so he can win some money.
I feel bad for Fox.
You're gonna throw a whole profit off your own tournament?